What?
Hello guys, I'm doing my famous vlogging and driving. This lighting is definitely atrocious, I'm sorry, but I thought I would do this vlogging thing again this weekend. I have a pretty exciting weekend planned. Literally anything for me on a weekend is exciting because I normally just read and write and edit, which I love, but yes, so today, right now, I am headed to College Station. It is Thursday, I have tomorrow off of work, which I'm so excited about. But I'm headed to College Station because my friend Haley, she is an OG at this point on my channel. We went to Disney World together. We went to New York to see Harry Styles on the Today Show. She is graduating with her master's from Texas A&M. So this is like our last kind of hurrah. We met in college and it's been kind of cool this year. Like she's been getting her master's that I can still get to like go back and visit her, but she's graduating now. So there's not really gonna be like a reason for us to be in College Station again for like a really long time. I don't know why. But yeah, so we're gonna go do literally what we did in our last vlog. We're gonna go get our favorite pizza and we're gonna go out tonight, which is amazing because we can do that now. But tomorrow I'm coming back from College Station and then I am getting my, I think it's my 8th laser tattoo removal session on my tattoo on the back of my arm. Wanted to bring you guys along for that and see if I can possibly get it filmed. I got the first session filmed, so maybe I can do it again this time if I'm not socially awkward and end up asking. But after that, I am going book shopping, which I'm so excited about. I know that's like lame, but I've literally planned for it for a month. So a little book shopping vlog, gonna be fun. And then Sunday, I'm literally headed straight back to College Station to move my sister, who is literally the star of my channel, let's be honest, out of her dorm. She has finished with her freshman year of college, which is crazy because I still feel like she's literally 12, but yeah, that's what I'm doing this weekend. I hope you guys will come along. It'll be a fun little journey. Haley, if you're watching this, I'm sorry I'm running so late. Okay, I'll talk to you guys in a bit. No promises for the video today because it's probably just gonna be like a chaotic montage because I always forget to vlog when I'm around people, but yeah, I'll try my best. Okay, bye. Somebody come get your man. I think he got lost in my DMs. What? My DMs. Oh my gosh, good morning guys. Last night was so much fun. It felt so good to get out. We had a great time. We took some pickle shots. I felt like I was in college again. It was so fun. I am headed back towards Houston now to get to my tattoo removal, which I am not looking forward to, but after we get to go book shopping, so I'm holding on to that. But yes, I will see you when I get there. Okay, hello guys, literally walking into my appointment right now. I just wanted to show you my tattoo before I walked in. After 7 sessions, it is pretty faded. Excited for the 8th, but it's gonna hurt so bad, so I hate it here. Okay, bye. Okay, I got my numbing. Now I get to sit here in suspense for 30 minutes and wait for the pain to come, but I've had the same girl the last 3 times and she's like super cool and I feel like we're like buddies now, so I love having her. She makes it like way easier. She's like super young and fun, so here we go. Okay, laser away with the music taste, Invisible String by our queen T Swift. This makes it more bearable. Not really, but you know. Hi guys, voiceover Nikki. I know this clip is kind of long and boring, but I wanted to put the full thing in just so you guys can see real time how long it really takes. It's really only like a minute to a minute and a half, even though it feels way longer when you're getting it done. But yeah, for educational purposes, here you go. Enjoy.
But she doesn't know who I am, and she doesn't give a damn. Cause I'm just a teenager.
Okay, we are all done. We survived. That time really wasn't that bad. I feel like at this point, I just know what to expect. I've done it like 7 times. It sucks, but it'll be worth it in the end. Now we're going to my favorite place. Oh my God, I am sweating. It is so freaking hot outside. I always sweat when I'm book shopping because I just feel like I'm doing a lot of like crouching down and looking for things and like I'm carrying a million books. Like I always end up sweating, but then like the 10-foot walk outside of Barnes & Noble, it is 91 degrees outside in Texas today. I've sweat everywhere. And then the mask, I'm just like, it is a steam bath in here right now, but I am headed home and I get to see my kitty. I miss them so much. I always feel so bad when I leave them for a night. They're literally fine. Like they have each other. They don't need me, but like, I'm so excited to go home and see them. I'm home, guys. I did some serious damage at Barnes & Noble. I had to get this bag just to carry all my stuff and I filled it and I ended up buying it because I'm like, this is the perfect little bag to shop at Barnes & Noble with. There were a bunch of good deals going on. There were a bunch of like buy one, get one half off, but I ended up getting, I think like 10 books. So I'm about to film a book haul for my book channel if you're interested to see what all I got. I know I gave you some teasers, but you can go watch that over there. I'm sure it's already posted by the time this is up. I'll link it somewhere, but yeah, I'm going to do that. My kitties are eating right now. This is technically their breakfast at 4 p.m. I'm sorry. They have dry food. I didn't starve them, but their little wet food they have for breakfast, Draco is literally eating out of Kiwi's bowl, but what else is new? I am gonna put some comfy clothes on. It's Friday night. And I pretty much had my Friday night already on Thursday night with going out and all that. So I am going to read tonight. I'm gonna edit a few videos. I'm excited to chill. So I'll check in with y'all in a bit. Hello guys. Hi. I've got both of the kitties on me right now. It is 1:30 in the morning. I literally just sat down because I was gonna read a couple of chapters of Corrupt. And then I was going to do lots of other productive things. Y'all, this book, I was 100 pages in and I was really into it. But after that, it just got wild and I haven't been able to put it down. I'm literally gonna finish it tonight. I'm not gonna be able to go to sleep until I finish it. It's so good, so spicy, so many plot twists. I literally can't even explain how underrated this book is. Yeah, I'm gonna have to finish it. I will post a review on it on my book channel as soon as it's done. If it's already posted, I'll link it right here somewhere. These cats are just all over me. But yeah, I'm gonna read this until I'm done and then I'm gonna go to sleep. Oh, I wanted to show you guys my tattoo. So this is what it looks like after getting it done today. The first day it always has these little like blood spots. Like I don't know, literally the next morning it goes away. It doesn't hurt at all, and as always it'll fade. He's like, Mom, what are you doing? it fades. Like it takes a few weeks for it to fade. You don't see an immediate difference. So yeah, doesn't hurt at all, but I for a few days I'm gonna have to, I can't even talk, I'm delirious. I'm gonna have to put like Vaseline and hydrocortisone and stuff on it. So yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. Kitty, kitty, kitty. Okay, goodbye. Hello guys, it is the next day. I am so like exhausted and out of whack. I've had so much caffeine this morning, but I'm still like, I didn't go to sleep until like almost 4 a.m. because I was reading. Love when I do that. But yeah, that book was Psycho. Today I am just running a bunch of errands this morning and I just went for a walk. So I think I'm gonna have a pretty chill day at home today. But yeah, just wanted to check in and say good morning. I'm not sure what my plans are for today. So. Hi. Why are you so handsome? Here, can you scratch for the people? Perform. perform.
Hi, Kiwi girl. Oh, yes. Oh! My children are so cute.
Okay, you guys are balancing on a Bath & Body Works candle, which is very ironic. Why can't I speak English? Bath & Body Works haul, they had a candle sale, $7 for the single wicks the other day, or $6.50 or something, and I got so many because I haven't been in so long. I am a person that has to have a candle, like if I'm awake, a candle's lit, and I haven't had that, like I haven't been doing that as much lately just because I've just not wanted to spend money on candles. Oh my God, my address, no. Don't stalk me. I have to blur that now. Ugh, editing. But I normally use 3-wick candles, but like a week ago, I keep them on the kitchen counter and I like turn around and Draco's tail is fully just like in the candle. He's like looking at Kiwi playing something on the ground and I'm like, Draco, and I would like grab his tail, literally is smoking. And he's like not even aware. My apartment smelled like burnt hair for like 20 minutes. So that scared me. So now I'm like, I'm just gonna use single wicks and I will like just set them next to me on my desk. I never wanted to do the 3-wick on the desk because they jump on the desk and it was too big to knock over. Anyways, let me show you my candles I got. Oh, Midnight Blue Citrus, possibly my favorite scent of all time from Bath & Body Works, definitely in my top three. It's just, it's the go-to, I love it. This was a new one. Okay, I literally lied just now. My favorite scent of all time from Bath & Body Works is Mary Mimosa. It only comes out during Christmas time and I'm afraid they're gonna get rid of it one year and I'm gonna cry, but this is Raspberry Mimosa. So I'm hoping it'll be similar. I've never smelled it. No. I mean, it's good, it smells like raspberries, but it's not anywhere near Mary Mimosa. It smells like a jelly bean to me, if I'm being honest. It's very springy though, so I'm not mad. Ooh, Endless Weekend. Oh, so good. Just like a classic. This just reminds me of like junior high, but like in a good way, you know? Like this is just forever a favorite. Mahogany Teakwood. Oh my God, this, literally Hollister. I know that this candle like is everybody's favorite, but I love it and I especially love it when I'm writing because I just like to visualize the smell of a man while I'm writing. Anyways, I don't know if that makes sense, but it puts me in the mode, you know. Ooh, Champagne Toast, another fave. I literally can't not think of my best friend Leanne when I smell this. This is her favorite scent and like the only scent she ever uses, like in her apartment that she had whenever she was here. Just every wallflower had Champagne Toast in it all the time. So I just like smell it and think of her. That is her scent. She owns it. Ah! Ooh, Pistachio Ice Cream. This was a fun new one. Ooh, smells so good. I love Vanilla Bean. It's one of my favorites. Hi, Draco. You know, okay. He wants to be involved. This was good. It was something different. I had to get something that wasn't just like fruity and sweet. And I like the dessert smelling ones. I didn't get a vanilla bean because I always get vanilla bean because I love it so much, but I did get strawberry pound cake, which is a fun one. It's broken, but honestly, it's okay. It can still be used. It's not like cracked or anything. Let me try to not get shards of glass in my hands. That's a good one. It's kind of like sickly sweet, but I like it. Again, just wanted to switch it up a little bit. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to reclose this. Anyways. That was my candle haul. Thanks for watching. Oh my God, good morning, you guys. I don't think I ended up vlogging anything yesterday. I had a change of plans. I ended up going to an Astros game, a baseball game last night. Didn't plan to do that. And I just like immediately had to get up and go. So I don't think I filmed any of it and I completely forgot. I'm the worst. But now I am headed home so we can go to College Station and move my sister home. So I'm so tired, but I'm very excited to see my family and it's Mother's Day, so. Fun. I completely forgot to film, but we did it. How do you feel?
Sad, but I'm really glad that moving parts over. You ready?
Amazing. Perform.
What am I
just like, I just can it?
What do you want me to do?
Sing like, it.
Improv or something?
Snapception. Okay guys, I'm home. This was a very eventful weekend. I had so much fun. I'm so freaking tired because I normally like have such a chill time, but like this weekend I literally did something for like 4 days in a row, and that's a lot for me. That's a lot for an introvert, but I had a fantastic time. I'm glad I brought you along, and I hope to do another one of these sometime soon. I have some fun stuff coming up, so I will bring you along and try my best to remember to vlog because I was kind of horrible about that this weekend. But yeah, that is it. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see y'all later. Bye! And if you don't love-